before the break, we talked to Sabina, who's here to prove to her ex-boyfriend, Levante, that he's the father of her one-year-old son, Zaire. In a twist, Levante's mother, Carolyn, is on Sabina's side, but Carolyn's husband, Sam, is on Levante's side. I mean, it kind of splits his family down the middle. Everybody, here's a man who loves his son, Levante. Please welcome Sam.
He sure loves
this little boy. Your marriage is in trouble, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Because yes, it is. Marriage. It's in trouble very deeply.
You can't mind your business.
No, that's
why.
You. That's on you.
That's
on you jumping in and out of cars. That's on you.
That's
on you.
Boy look like Levante?
Not at
yes,
all.
He do.
Nowhere.
Yes, he do.
Nowhere.
Yes, he look exactly
he got long
like
hair, Maury.
He got the mean money.
Oh, he's
in
there.
Yeah, no.
Just because somebody jumps out of a car, that doesn't mean that that child is.
Oh, I've seen her personally myself, Murray, kissing the guy, whoever he was, in the car.
I want to ask you this. If, whether he is or is not Levante's son, are you all going to start getting together as a family?
How could you?
I don't know. Okay. I don't know because right now my feelings.
You're thinking all the
me, man.
Your mama knows the truth.
She's talking to my mama against
me. Your mama knows the truth.
Sabina, you need to face up.
Take care of your kids and Sam, stay out of their business.
Do you treat that little boy as your grandson?
No.
You don't? And let's treat all of these kids equally, okay?
That's correct. That's I agree. Right. He needs to start making up with his wife.
Wrong, so
take care of your kids.
You got a fourth child, all right? Okay.
Take care of your kids. Because I am. I'm going to help. And you're going to help, okay?
I would take care of my kids.